are new here, welcome and thank you for joining. And to the ones that's already been tapping in with your girl, y'all already know, thank you from the bottom of my heart. And for the ones that do not know me, my name is Brittany Ashton, or you can call me Brittany or Britt, whichever is fine with me. So today is Sunday. Today is the first. Today is October 1st, y'all. And I don't know why I'm so excited for October, November, and December. But I don't know. I just feel very good about it. I just feel like good things is happening or coming. I don't know. I just feel good. So I'm excited that the fall is here. But today, right now, I'm currently about to take Nouri to find something to wear because she has picture day tomorrow. We just came from the hair store. Because when I get back to the house, I'm going to wash, blow dry her hair, and I'm going to style it. I don't have an idea on how I'm going to do it just yet. And I'm not, like, the best at doing hair. However, I have been learning. I've been, like, self-teaching myself from YouTube. Shout out to YouTube, because I literally learn everything from YouTube. So, the more I've been doing it and been practicing, the better I've been getting at it with Nouri. So, you would have thought I would have been a pro by now because I have 3 girls in total, but hair was like never really my thing. But I've been determined to like learn because Nouri loved when she had her hair done, and I love how she is when her hair is done. So we just came from the hair store, got her some stuff. We stopped past McDonald's real fast to grab something to eat because we just got up, got washed and dressed, and came right out. And I don't really have anything in the house to cook. And so we're about to go find something to wear. Then I'm gonna take her past the park today. It's actually nice outside today. Like I had said to y'all in my previous vlog, I wanted to spend some outside time with her. And today was actually perfect, better than yesterday anyway. Being as though that it's not pay week, I'm gonna save the Franklin Institute for when I do get paid. So the park is free and she loves the park. So after we find her something to wear, I'm gonna take her to the park. Then I'm gonna stop past the market to find something for dinner, come back home, start dinner, start her hair, and I still have homework to do. I did not do homework last night because I was up last night late. I was editing the previous vlog, so yeah. So come back home, start dinner, do her hair, do homework. I have an idea of what I wanna make. I wanna make pot roast. I've been having a taste for pot roast for a while. The mac and cheese and maybe some like rolls or something like that, but that's if only I can find some hot rolls, because sometimes these markets end up lately been a hit or miss with finding some good meats. So yeah, that's what I want to make. But it depends on what time I get done with the park and stuff like that, because making hot rolls takes some time to cook, and I don't want to be up waiting for our food to be done late. So it's currently like 12:50. So it's still early in the day. If I can get done everything, my intention is to have everything done around like 4:30, no later than 4:30, even with the market being included. So that way I can still come back home and I can prep the food, because while that's cooking, I can still do moves here. I can still do some homework while that's cooking. I don't have to like directly stand over the stove. That's my intention. You know, I don't want to really cook anything today where I gotta like too much time consuming. I gotta be back and forth because I have a lot to do this evening, and tomorrow's Monday, fresh of the week, work week. So if I can find some pot roast, prep that, put that in the oven while that bad boy is cooking, do moves here, yada me, yada yada, and I'm gonna finish up my vlog that I'm editing. I'm the one that should be already posted. By the time this go up, it'll be already up. So I wanna finish that out because that's pretty much done. I just more so just adding like little things in between and have that posted and everything or whatnot. So that's what we got going on for our Sunday. Today is so beautiful out. I'm so glad that I decided to get up and come outside with Nouri. This was actually well needed for the both of us, and I'm glad that I did it. So yeah, y'all. So once we stop at our first destination, I'll check in back with y'all. So I'll see y'all later.
All right, so we are here. Nouri, come tell everybody what you're about to do so I can post this on your YouTube channel too.
So, yeah.
First, you gotta say hi, everybody. Welcome back to my YouTube channel.
Hey, everybody. Welcome to my YouTube channel.
My name is Nouri J.
My name is Nouri J.
Say, today I'm about to find me something to wear for picture day.
Today I'm about to find something to wear to picture day.
Okay, so
we about to go inside of a boutique to see if we can find Nouri something to wear. Even if I can just find her a top and I can match everything else, maybe at home, that'll work too. So, all right, so I will check back in with y'all after we leave the store. I don't think I'm gonna take my camera inside, but I am going to take my phone for TikTok. So if anything, I'll probably just post a little clip here off my TikTok page. But I'll check in back with y'all once I leave the store. All right, bye.
I opened it. Oh, mommy, it's so cute.
Yeah, it is cute. All right, you gotta put it back. Okay. So much cute stuff. I like this girl a lot right here. This is cute right here too. This might be Nouri's favorite spot. Be careful.
Mommy, I like this.
No size. I'm trying to think. Or I could probably do.
Are you
following
around with a picture or anything like that?
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Okay?
Thank you.
Have a nice day.
Come on,
Nouri. Come on.
It's not that kind of swing. We gotta leave. We gotta take the lady next door. Come on. Thank you again. We'll be back.
Yeah, well, good picture day.
Tomorrow Nouri have picture day, so we had to stop past the hair store to get some accessories for her hair. Then we went to a kids boutique called Precious Goods. They have a boy side, which this is the boy side, and as well they have a girl side. This is my first time in the store. I do follow them on Instagram, and let's just say I was impressed. This is going to be my new favorite go-to store for Nouri for like any special occasions or whatnot. The prices is reasonable, depending on what you're looking for, but I end up finding her an outfit for tomorrow, and this is the skirt that I end up getting for her. This was $68. All right, we are back in the car now. We're about to go to the park, and after the park we're gonna go to the market to grab something for dinner. I need to find something for Nouri's feet, but push come to shove, she do have some Doc Martens in the house. That should still go with her outfit. It is so nice out here. I'm sweating, actually. So, turn this off. All right, tell YouTube what you about to do.
So, we about to go to the park so we can have fun.
Woohoo! All right.
Yeah.
Bored. Say, all right, I'll talk to y'all later.
Gotta talk to y'all later. Bye.
are done. That was a workout, okay? I'm sweating, but Nouri said she had fun. You had fun, Nouri?
Really, really fun.
Mission accomplished. Now we about to go to the market, grab something for dinner. Hopefully they have what I want. I'm praying they have what I want. Go back to the house, start that if they have what I want, and get to start on Nouri's hair. It's currently now 3:10, and we got here around like 1. So she had like what, two and a half hours here. More than enough time. So, all right, y'all. So let me do that, and I will talk to y'all once we get back in the house and settle. That way I can show y'all Nouri's outfit a little bit more closer and everything and everything. So I did use my credit card for that, which I didn't really want to do, but hey, you know, hey. All right, y'all, talk to y'all later. Bye. All right, so they end up having a roast beef, but y'all, I only got 2 bags of items, and all of that came up to $92.07. Luckily, I have money for rainy days and my savings, because days like this, yeah. I had seen this post on Instagram. Well, no, I was on somebody's live, and they were saying, like, you notice how when you go food shopping and nobody put their stuff in the trunk no more? Like, you can literally fit your groceries in the back seat or the front seat, because the way how groceries cost these days, you only have enough for 2-3 bags. You don't even have enough to fill up a whole trunk of food. Like, you literally can go food shopping and fill up your whole back seat or your front seat of items, and it'd be like $200, $15 items. Hey, I ain't gonna complain, but I'm just saying, if you don't think we about to go into recession, if you don't believe we about to go into recession, I don't know what to tell you, folks. I need to figure something out. Like, just one income is really not it. And I know I really shouldn't feel like I need another job, like 2 jobs. And I don't really have the downtime to even try to do a second job. But it's crazy because I really need to figure something else out. Like, I need another income coming through. I was on TikTok scrolling, and I came across this video, and this girl was like, no, I refuse to get a second job. Like, I barely have enough energy and strength for my one job that I do have. By 5 o'clock come, I'm jetting out the door. So me having another job just to make ends meet, no, something, a bill might not get paid, something. Like, listen, I'm not getting a second job. And I feel you, sis. Like, I really shouldn't have to get a second job, but cash for the food, so I'd use my credit card, but you know, but that came out of my savings, you know. So, but hey, like I said, what can I do? So, oh man, oh man, like, I swear, if I didn't have priorities, goals, if I wasn't ambitious, like I swear to you not, like, I would just quit my job and hop out on faith, okay, and give it to God, because I'm tired. Like, sugar baby, who wants a sugar baby? Anybody? I'm still at the age where I feel like I could still be somebody's sugar baby, because at this point I need to be taken care of, because I'm tired of doing it all by myself. I'm tired. Look, done. That park wore her out. In the market, she said her legs hurt. Went to the car, she was like, finally, because my legs hurt, I'm ready to go home. When she says she's ready to go home, that's music to my ears, because that means that she is burnt out, like her energy, and that means that my mission was accomplished and she had the fun that she was looking for today. So I'm happy. So by the time I get the food done getting prepped, she should be getting up for a late nap, because I'm not gonna let her sleep for a long time, because like I said, I need to still wash and blow dry her hair and still do it, which it really shouldn't take too long, because she don't have a big head and she don't have a lot of hair on her head. But because I'm not, like, I'm still a rookie at this, I still have to take my time. So, but it still shouldn't take long. So that's that. I'm gonna get some gas on the way back home, and then that is it. She said she's still in
Nia just texted my phone saying that she's still near the house. She was catching the trolley on the way down to the field. That was like an hour ago. She said she's still nowhere near the field. I'm still eating on the trolley. And I walked up to the field, but I'm still in a... Wow. All right, I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.
Hey, y'all. Hey, good morning. I'm back. Today is Wednesday, but today I'm working from home instead of tomorrow because I have to take Nouri to the dentist. And I didn't even know she had an appointment until I got the text reminder because my other kids ended up getting dropped from this center because of a few missed appointments. This was during a time when I was moving. It was so much going on. And of course, it slipped my mind. And they was like, oh, sorry, we got to drop you. So being as though that I do like this dentist and it's hard to find a good one in Philly. It's so far from my house, but I'm going to still take her and see if I can still reinstate my other kids. Or at least Nia for right now, being as though she needs to go to the dentist ASAP. And see what they say. They have another location, still kind of out my way, but a little closer to my house. So after or when I do get there, I'm gonna ask them or talk to them about it and see what they say. Maybe they'll like give me another chance because I do really like this dentist's office. If not, I do have another one that my kids used to go to when it was much more younger. I can always give them a call. So push come to shove, it just popped in my mind as I was talking to y'all. So. Finally, we are done. It's 11:48. Nouri teeth looks good. No cavity. No nothing.
A pink and promise. Pink. Pink and promise.
No.
Pink and promise. I'm not gonna drop it.
No. No, no.
Oh,
What you learning dance?
So I'm working out.
No, show them what you learned.
When I went to school.
Dance class. Show them your routine. I said, not your teeth. I said, show them what you learned in dance.
Ah.
She went to dinner today. I said, show them your routine. That's what I said. Just don't do the split.
I had this.
You gotta show them.
I have run around. Mm-hmm.
What's next? Come down here.
And do this.
And
do this. And do this. That's what I did in dance school.
Good job. Let me tie your shoe again.
Bing.
Wipe your shoes down.
Bing. Let me read a story.
Put that down, please. And thank you.
I'm hot.
Put that down.
Okay, man, mushroom. Now, how many games? So they only got clothes in here on the TJ Maxx side. Mommy, puppies.
My food.
But don't nobody consider
it. My food. Mm, poop. Ew, y'all talking about poops?
No, all her food is going to her butt.
I don't really see nothing.
Oh my gosh, it's this one set. And I'm like this,
I'm old.
Ooh,
don't
get one.
This one? How much
is it? Which one? This one? It's for Nouri. This one or this one?
So how much is it?
This one, right? Let me check for you.
Let me see the price.
It's an LOL job. It is 17.
That's not it. Let me see what the price is. 17. And how much is this one? Should I get a book or no?
It's right there. Price at the top.
Oh. 15.
15? Oh, that's not good.
Should I just get a...
Cashier number 5, please.
Oh, we're coming to, what you call it? That's 20. Oh, that's not bad. For 20 bucks, she come with an outfit. You wasn't supposed to be getting
that.
And
look at the closet.
Yeah, I can't get her everything. So how about, how much is that?
20. Cashew number
3. 4 is deep.
How about I get her there and then an outfit? Or
there
a drum.
There's no outfit.
It's a whole doll set.
Yeah. So just this and this.
No, because that's too much. Why she don't come with nothing special?
Because she black.
So why don't we just get this one?
She ugly though.
She ugly?
Like, her mint is like.
But she ain't got nothing, no accessory.
What's this? You don't know what's right here?
It's probably just a... No, it's just probably just empty.
Nuh-uh. There's stuff in there.
Oh, she got a little well doll, too.
Yeah, come brush it.
That's it.
Not so much stuff.
That's corny. She come with an outfit.
It's a surprise in me.
The brush?
That's not the surprise.
All right, let's just get that one.
That's $40.
I know. But honestly,
and I don't even think that fit her. Or maybe it do.
Oh yeah, true story.
I don't think
no, that's
LOL.
Not even, yeah, that's my
stuff. That's why that does.
Oh yeah, okay. All right, let's just get this one then. They ain't getting in line for one thing. All right, come on. I was looking at that. Yeah, dorm essential. It looks like it's been returned. You need like a 5-6. You need a small. Final month.
The young. Or should I get black?
Cashier number 4, please.
I like the yellow one. It's more girly. Just fit me. So you need a new one.
Ain't no more.
I know, they all going. All going.
Cashier number 3, please.
This.
Sorry.
You're fine.
She's here in spirit.
Zero tools required. She would love that.
She's here in spirit, Mom. That's why they make it.
I can't get both. I mean, she gonna want both.
She need another doll. All the other ones is, yeah. And it's like,
she'll definitely be in her room more. That means that I get her, I find her a new comfort set or something. And hang her TV up.
We got light TV.
Should we get that bag for her?
Bag?
For candy. Ain't y'all having a trunk thing? A trunk and treat?
I don't know. Thank you.
Cashier number 4, please.
$6. We shopped. This is good. Oh, man.
Nia done talked me out of spending money for Nouri, but I told her that that would have been equivalent to me taking her out today like I had planned to, but she's not here with us, so she's gonna be very super excited. She's gonna be very super excited that she got a gift instead, and it came out to $40. 43 and like $17, so that's not bad, I guess. So,
as soon as I finished, my dad said
he was running. Now we're about to head over to Walmart because TJ Maxx. Oh yeah, TJ Maxx and Home's Goods is actually. Should have came out. It's actually connected. I never knew that. As many times I've been in those stores, I just realized that them two stores is connected. So TJ Maxx is not really TJ Maxx. It just like got clothes. They don't have like TJ Maxx accessories, like the home goods decor section. So I didn't really find any artwork for the wall. Like I wanted one for the living room, but they did not have anything.
You said don't hang up on you?
The one that I really did like and was very much interested in was the one that was $80. And right now I'm just on a budget, and 80 is not really on what I wanted to spend, even though that was not a bad price for that size. If it was like 50, I probably would have did it because that would have matched the little one perfectly, like literally to the T. But
medium fry.
You want a meal?
I'm hungry. I didn't eat today. Gosh. I might have it.
The quarter pounder cheese. So that's 2A with no onions, no pickles.
Just say cheese and ketchup. Cause it's
pull up to the first window. Oh, that thing is broken.
It's still the mustard and stuff in there.
The speaker thing is broken. We had to read signs and stuff.
This is it. And I like it.
I wanted to talk to y'all in chat, but I got Nia with me. And I didn't know she was gonna. I mean, she's been in the house all weekend, so I kind of had a feeling she was going to want to ride, but I really can't get in and talk to y'all on what I really wanted to say. So, but my plan was for this weekend to... Doesn't matter. Saturday was dance for Nouri. Then the plan was, right after dance, her dad was supposed to pick her up for one, and she was supposed to hang out with him for the day. And then today, I was supposed to take her to Franklin Institute because, like I told you on the last vlog, they have something going on every weekend for the month of October. But being as though that my weekend kind of like... Didn't go as according as planned. Yeah, my weekend changed up. So, I wanted to also take her to get some pumpkins. So we can paint them. Like I had like a whole list of things to do to kind of like make this like an Oktoberfest vlog, but that didn't happen. So I guess I'll make my Oktoberfest theme vlog next weekend because it only goes on the weekends, not during the week. So today we just want to go to Walmart, get something for today. Me want me to make buffalo chicken dip. She tried that. She want me to make buffalo chicken dip. And what else? I guess wings if I buy a air fryer, which I need. We'll be praying. Nouri's been asking for a blender. Even though I need a blender so I can start drinking some protein shakes. That'll help you gain some weight, by the way. If you start eating some, drinking some protein shakes.
I know.
And eat like yogurt, peanut butter, avocado, or like on toast, maybe. Eggs, you already eat eggs. Or do like an egg and cheese toast on bread.
You don't like eggs, really?
If you put,
I said avocado.
If you put avocado on the bottom of your toast, stack it with some eggs. I'm telling you. And some pepper on top.
I'll do.
She said, ew.
Yeah, like, I can't enjoy my eggs. Like,
no. But if you drink some protein shakes, you will start to gain some muscle build. If I'm saying that right. Because you're very active, so it's not like it's going to go all over the place. So, that's what you need. If you want to gain some weight, you need to drink some protein shakes.
I hope it'll go all over the place.
So, we definitely do need a blender because I need to start drinking some protein shakes. Some protein shakes. I have a gym literally across the street from my house. So, I have no excuse to start getting active.
Bone.
You're not bones.
Yes, you're actually
not bones. I was way much more skinnier than you at 14. I was literally bones. I was like this. Nia is twice double my size.
Nia, you're gaining weight.
You're gaining weight now as is. I don't know what more you're looking for. You don't want to become overly big and you'll
be over big and obese because I take care of my body.
Where is that lotion?
You want a whole meal. I thought I was just going to get you some fries.
You was, but then I got hungry.
And then I was supposed to go to the bank this weekend. Like,
oh, yeah, to open up an account. I know.
I don't want them to be over. Then it's going to be in a way.
Hi,
can I have the quarter pounder meal? The 2A1? Like, huh? The cheeseburger one, it says 2A on the middle.
2A?
Yeah. Can I just get cheese and ketchup on it? On the burger? Just cheese and ketchup on the burger?
Mm-hmm.
And, what you want, a fruit punch?
You want the
meal? Yeah, the meal. You want a fruit punch? And a fruit punch with that? Medium?
You want medium meal?
Yeah.
Okay, what's the drink?
And then, fruit punch. And then, a small french fries with barbecue sauce.
Huh?
A small french fries with barbecue sauce. Okay. And that's everything.
Ooh. She would have made me mad. She can't hear.
Okay, thank you.
She would have made me mad.
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
She was dead serious.
Huh?
Because I was loud enough, right?
Mm-hmm. Huh? I told you.
It's brick. It's mad brick.
Yeah, it was nice when the sun was out, but now. Thank you. I stay here, right?
You can drive up here. The girl gonna hear you the food, okay?
Oh, okay. I'm about to say, cuz. Alright, thank you.
No problem.
Yo, this is ghetto.
Is she,
This is ghetto.
Show them real fast on the camera. Hurry up. Before she turned back to the food. She has to hand me my food. So I can't even move all the way up to the next window. So she's gonna, I guess, I don't know what happened to the window.
Okay.
Oh, you didn't even turn the thing around. They can't see.
Yeah, yes, they can.
They can't.
I was showing them.
Because their window is broken. Then the girl who's taking the order.
Oh, she done it to the car.
She really serious. That's sad.
You didn't hear her just saying hi.
That's sad. Like, it's either you not cleaning your ears or you getting something is clogged. It's clogged. I had that before. For not cleaning out the earwax properly. Or at all. She can't hear. She dead serious. And she only like 16, 17. If dead. This is sad, y'all. That's really for you.
Yeah.
The window must have got knocked out or something. That's our drink. Hello. Thank you. All right. Grab the camera. Excuse me, can I get a barbecue sauce, please?
It's one right here.
I know, so what I pay for it. Oh. Leave it in there. They can't tell me that they can't give you. That's from another McDonald's. Thank you.
They gave
me two. We backed up at home with some barbecue sauce. Alright, now you're about to go to Walmart. So, Nia asked for a whole meal, y'all. She should stay home. It's like, I enjoy her company at Walmart. That's why I asked if she wanted to come. But I'll talk to y'all later. Grab the camera for me. Thank you. Bye, y'all. These is big. These is huge. Not those. Home Depot got some smaller ones, but they only $4. That's huge.
Only $4, but you got $4.
Stop putting it.
She
said, that's how I was eating. Well, I'm going to go. The Walmart cars be done. Cold. You're making me cold. Alright.
Okay, so you gotta look at the color of these, because this is orange and that's purple. I don't know which one is fresh, but you gotta look at the color.
It says made fresh at 10:56. I don't say. Does it matter at this point now? Which one? I gotta pull the skin off anyway.
It's cool. I don't need a big one.
A big one?
We don't. Just a little enough.
They the same price, or just get the one that's most. I don't want that one.
Okay.
I don't know why that one is like that.
I'm still here.
I don't know what time.
How you know that? Oh,
it's outside. It's outside today. Oh. Show them out her corner.
Are you recording?
Huh?
Are you recording?
Am I recording?
Whatever.
No. That's the one.
Oh, I need some of that Dr. Till.
What is Dr. Till?
It's kind of like a fedora.
Oh. Okay. Bye. Bye. Oh my gosh, she don't know how to read.
That's the problem. We have to teach her. One saw a pumpkin with flicker knives. Strange things
they're
are happening.
They're like $7, $8, $9, $10.
That's $6. Here goes $2. Oh, this is a workbook. $2. She's getting it.
Okay, she can get that one.
$2.
$10 for a book. A little book like this.
We need more Q-tips.
$10.
No. Yeah. Excuse me. I don't know why I say excuse me. I kind of think I'm gonna have to excuse me.
$218. $218.
Hey y'all, hey, we are back. We just left Walmart. Let me fix this camera real fast. So we just left Walmart. We didn't really get much. I just feel like food shopping just doesn't hit the same no more. It's just so different. We just pretty much got like knick-knack stuff. Nia eat like a bird. She just, her appetite has changed over the period of time. Like, she don't really eat anything. Every time I cook stuff, she end up wasting it. So I have not really been cooking like that because feeding Nouri is pretty easy. But at the same time, like, we still need food in the house. And it's just that I just don't know what to buy, because if I sit there and buy something thinking that she's gonna eat it for myself, it goes to waste. So I just got like juices. We got stuff like to make smoothies with. We got stuff for today to cook on. I'm gonna make the buffalo dip. What else? We didn't really get too much stuff. We got stuff for Nouri's room. I know she's not gonna sleep in it, but just getting her in a habit of to start going in there at least. What else? What else food did we get?
No, we didn't really get
nothing. I'm gonna have to show you when I get home. But anyway, we about to go back home. I'm gonna get some wings, cause instead of me cooking it, I'd rather just buy it to go with the chicken dip. And we got fries and mozzarella sticks. Only thing I'm making is the chicken dip. I ain't got no cash for me. But yeah, y'all. So that's that. So after we get that, I'm gonna go home. But
TP again?
Camera ended up dying, so I wanted to end this vlog and just close it out. Today is October the 9th. It's Monday. It's currently 4:03. I ended up staying home today, working from home. And Zania, she actually had off today from school. That's actually her at the door, I think.
I think she locked herself out. She could have left it open.
You locked the door? You could have left it open. So anyway, so like I said, it's Monday. I stayed home from work. So it's coming towards the end of the day. And then once I log off at 5, I'm gonna go ahead and get Nouri. I really should walk over there and get her because that's how close I am and it's not that cold out. But I'm not. I'ma drive. But yeah, y'all, so I wanted to close this out and to just basically say, like, if you watch the video thus far, you already know I thank you and appreciate y'all. You say you hot. And also, I think I did pretty good with this pay as far as like budgeting and everything. I paid the bills I needed to pay for this pay. I also paid for Nouri's pictures.
Okay, order my stuff.
Oh my god, I still order Nia's stuff. I also ordered the concert powerhouse tickets. I also got me and Nouri some stuff off of Shein. And I got me a pair of sneakers. And then I had to order Nia something for cheer. I have to still give my money for the donations for cheer as well for competition. Oh, I got my competition ticket. What else extra did I do? My secret is I will finance my stuff. If I have ways or options where I can finance, that's what I'm doing. So between my Carlotta and my Afterpay, that's how I was able to split up my stuff. I got like my sneakers on Carlotta. Then I have Shein on Afterpay. And then I have the tickets on Carlotta. Yep. So that's how I was able to squeeze in like my little extra stuff outside of like my normal stuff. Like, you know, I normally have to pay. So yeah. So being as though all my bills is paid, I think I did pretty good between my bills and my extra stuff. My next one, it'll be my rent check. And then I'm gonna start focusing on like getting a car in the shop, because I know that my bonus is not gonna be here until the end of the year, so I don't really want to wait that long. So if anything, once I get my bonus, I'll kind of like brace myself. Mm-hmm. I'm eating noodles, so but yeah, that is about it. So I guess I'll just go ahead and talk to y'all in the next video. Like I said, thank you for watching the video thus far. If you're not already subscribed already, make sure you subscribe. And let's keep this show going. Until the next video, I'll talk to y'all later. Bye. So high, you give me so high.
you in vain. But baby girl, I'm far from done. Somehow I must return to see. If I swallow my